Tag 29, heute mit einem sehr frühen Song, wahrscheinlich einer der ersten Songs überhaupt, die ich geschrieben habe. Drinker's Ballad, noch in Englisch. Damals glaubte ich, dass es gar nicht anders geht, als nur Englisch zu schreiben, was natürlich widerlegt ist mittlerweile. Ich belasse es auch in dieser etwas holprigen Sprache. Halt, wenn ein Schweizer anfängt, Songs zu schreiben. Warum ich das überhaupt angefangen habe, ist da aus dem Song auch relativ leicht ersichtlich. Drinker's Ballad. Big hangover, like hanging on a tree. It was hard to get me sober, but the drinks were all for free. Then I wrote that poem directly on your back. You'll never read it, but soon your husband is coming back. I think he'll leave you as soon as possible. I know it's hard to get away from a beauty like you, but I think he will get it. She was always tougher than me. And by the way, he said all the time that he won't become again free. So please lock me in your heart, that's where I want to stay. I know it doesn't sound very smart, but that's really what I'm saying. Your heart is anyway bigger than the whole wide world. So there will be enough space, and you can wipe the tears out of my face.